students, and I am back. I am Sadam Khan, studying 5th standard, and today we have elasticity, okay, and we are going to study Young's modulus of elasticity. Actually, we, as we all know, that in my previous video, we studied little from this chapter, elasticity, and today we are going to cover Young's modulus of elasticity. We are going to know what is this Young's modulus of elasticity. So for this, only first let us know what is modulus of elasticity, which I have already told you in my previous video. Okay, it is generally denoted by the letter E, whose magnitude is stress divided by strain. Okay, stress divided by strain. This we have, so E equals to stress divided by strain. So what we can say that modulus of elasticity is the ratio of stress and strain. This already we have. Now, then if modulus of elasticity is ratio of stress and strain, so what is Young's modulus of elasticity? This we have question. So for knowing this, only let us suppose just like any wire of length L, and imagine, okay, two equal forces are getting applied in opposite directions of that wire, so the wire length will change. So what we can say, when wire length will change, so strain, okay, what will be the strain in wire? We can say delta L by L. Can we say this? Of course we can say this. And what will be sigma value? Okay, sigma means stress, so it will be equals to restoring force of the wire, means F, divided by cross-sectional area of the wire, okay, means A. Okay, so E equals to, epsilon equals to delta L by L, and sigma equals to F divided by A. Now, what we have E, okay, this modulus of elasticity is ratio of stress and strain. So here this modulus of elasticity will be ratio of Fm divided by A divided by delta L divided by L. So what we can say that actually E equals to, okay, E equals to, we can take stress divided by strain, means F by A divided by what we can say is here delta L by L. Okay, delta L by L. To this, if we write, okay, in a better form, so what we can write? Such we can write F by A. Now here, okay, a bigger divisible line we can put, and divided by delta L divided by L. This we have. Now to this, for solving, we'll multiply F to L and later A to delta L. So which is equals to F tans L divided by A tans delta L. This we have. What we got? That actually E equals to F, okay, tans L divided by A tans delta L. Now what we have here, we can note E equals to F L divided by A delta L. So what we can say that here any modulus of elasticity of this magnitude FL divided by A delta L is Young's modulus of elasticity, which is represented by Y, so which is equals to Y. So here finally we can replace this E with Y. So what we'll get implies that Y equals to FL divided by A delta L. So what we finally get, that Young's modulus of elasticity, actually this quantity FL divided by A delta L, this quantity is called the Young's modulus of elasticity. Simply to define, we can say to Young's modulus of elasticity such. So this we got. But if the answer to our question about Young's modulus of elasticity, what is its magnitude? But if we try to do some changes in this, so what can we do? Just like for that wire, F can we write as mg, which is equals to its weight. Can we write it such? Of course we can write it. Its A cross-sectional area can be written as pi r squared. Okay, this pi into radius squared can be written such. Yeah, of course it can be written. So we'll try to write such. Now at the place of F, we'll put mg, and at the place of A, we'll put pi r squared. So finally what we are getting, that y equals to mg times L divided by A, we'll put pi r squared. So in bracket we'll put times delta L. So finally what we are getting, Y equals to mgl divided by, okay, bracket pi r squared, bracket close, delta L. So finally it implies that the magnitude of Y, means Young's modulus of elasticity, is mgl divided by pi, bracket pi r square, okay, bracket close, delta L. So this is the magnitude of Young's modulus of elasticity. So this was my today's topic, and if you haven't subscribed this channel, so please subscribe this channel. Thank you.